Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hi, Elly. Hola, Pato. What's that sound? Oh, I see. Pato has set his alarm. That's odd. Packing? Where are you off to, Pato? You're going to visit your friends, Fred and Whale, underwater. What fun! Good idea. You'll need those where you're going. You're wondering what Pato is up to, right? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Elly where Pato is going?
To visit Whale and Octopus.
He's going underwater.
Bye, Pato. Have fun. Playing with friends underwater. What could be more fun? What's this? A ball! Great! You're going to play catch! Ow. It's hard to play catch underwater. Oh my! All of your toys are floating away. What are you going to play with? Ah, your trumpet. Now this should be fun. Oh dear! Apparently, trumpets and water don't mix. Ah, now here's something you can enjoy. A comic book. Oh dear, it's ruined. Pato? Dear, being underwater even puts a damper on your tantrum. I'm afraid Pato isn't having as much fun as he expected to. Ah, nothing like a nice meal to cheer you up, right, Pato? Whoa! That certainly is an interesting dish. Seaweed spaghetti, is it? Pato wants to know if you'd like to eat some. No, me? No. Oh, no, no, no. I ate earlier. I think you'll have to tuck in, Pato. Good work, Pato. Oh, dear. You're not leaving, are you, Pato? Is it because none of your toys worked? And you don't like the food here? I suppose you're missing home. Looks like Whale is going to give you a ride before you leave, just to show you how much fun being underwater can be. Wow! Whee! This is kind of fun, isn't it? There's something else Whale would like to show you before you go, Pato. A bubble. can play ball in there, just like at home.
Ta-da!
What's this? Sponges. A sponge trampoline. What fun! It looks as if Pato is having a really great time. What do you think? Does Pato like it underwater after all? What's this? A giant shell? What's inside?
Yeah.
It's Pocoyo and Elly! Hooray for getting used to new things! And hooray for fishy friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!